It's cold, it's a bit damp, it's a bit misty, but I do like the seaside in the winter when there aren't that many people about. But the atmosphere is completely different to the summer. I think it's great. One of the best things about Brighton is it is a big city, actually. It's got plenty going on, and even though the pier here at about 10:30 in the morning is pretty quiet, there's no one much here. But in the town, there'll be plenty going on. We can wander around the lanes, we can get a nice coffee and have an interesting time. Brighton is a fun place to be, even in the most miserable end of the winter.